Here is Aishwarya and welcome to my video log. Today is Karwachauth. I'm a beauty. I have just woken up before the sunrise. Had plenty of water. I can't eat early in the morning. Mere liye bahut difficult hota hai subah subah khana khana. So I'm not going to eat. I'm just a little scared how I will go without water because I drink a lot of water during the day. It's generally very easy because I've been doing it since I got married. Again, there's always this fear, isn't it? That I can survive hunger, but how will I survive the thirst, right? But exciting baat ye hai that Gagan's keeping the fast with me this time, so I have a companion. Also, I think there are many exciting things to do today so that I'll stay distracted. So there is an India versus Pakistan match happening today. Also, there are many other things on TV that I think I can keep watching TV. And I also think that Gagan's probably booked movie tickets for us so that I stay distracted. I'm not sure, but I think he has done it and I think he's keeping it as a surprise. But I think I know that he's doing that. Also, I will show you what I wear today and everything that happens today. So stay with me and watch till the end and I'll show you how I celebrated Karwachauth in Canada in 2021. My update is I am super thirsty, but Gagan's brought me to the theater to watch a movie so that we can probably spend two and a half hours. And I don't think about water and food. I'm actually not thinking about food. I am just thinking of water. I'm really thirsty, so I'm gonna watch that movie and come back and do my katha, do my puja, and then change my clothes and let's see how this goes. Okay, so I'm off to the movies. See you. So we are back and the movie was good. I think Gagan enjoyed it more than me. I'm absolutely ready. I have done my makeup and I'm wearing these fabulous jhumkas and this suit, and I think I'm feeling very good. I'm looking good too, and my thali is also ready. There is some gachak here because I don't really like a lot of mithai and all, so everything is prepared and I have my water here. It takes all of me right now not to drink this. So abhi hum kya kar rahe hain ki chand nahi nazar aa raha, so bahar jayenge, we'll drive around, look for the moon. Agar chand nahi nazar aaya, then my mother-in-law gave me a very good advice. She told me that there's this app that I can download and I can look at the moon through that and I can finish my puja. So I think that's great advice, and if I can't see the moon, then that's the advice I'm going to follow. But right now, let me go and look for the moon. Maybe I can find it, who knows, I might just find it. Okay, so going out for a drive and looking for the moon. All right, ladies and gentlemen, another Karwachauth accomplished. I had some great food, I had lots of water, and I'm feeling good. My stomach is happy. And I'm gonna call it a night now. Thank you so much for watching. Do tell me in the comment section, how did your Karwachauth go? Was it easy? Was it difficult? And of course, subscribe and comment and like if you're interested in my videos. Thank you very much for watching.